How about slimming down by just making a few changes in your eating habits? Don't believe it? Try these effective ways to reduce your weight, as well as to prevent weight gain in the future. Here are 10 ways to lose weight without diet and exercise. All of them are based on science. 1. Never skip your breakfast. Eat breakfast like a king, lunch like a prince, and dinner like a pauper. A healthy breakfast helps you get a kickstart of your day and keeps you going. Make a habit of eating your breakfast within an hour of waking up, as it'll keep your metabolism in pace. 2. Chew thoroughly and slow down. Your brain needs time to process that you've had enough to eat. Chewing your food thoroughly makes you eat more slowly, which is associated with decreased food intake, increased fullness, and smaller portion sizes. A recent review of 23 observational studies reported that faster eaters are more likely to gain weight than slower eaters. 3. Eat plenty of protein. Adding protein to your diet has been linked to weight loss, even without exercise or conscious calorie restriction. If you currently eat a grain-based breakfast, you may want to consider switching to a protein-rich meal, such as eggs. In one study, overweight or obese women who had eggs for breakfast ate fewer calories at lunch compared to those who ate a grain-based breakfast. Some examples of protein-rich foods include chicken breasts, fish, Greek yogurt, lentils, quinoa, and almonds. 4. Use smaller plates for unhealthy foods. Smaller plates can trick your brain into thinking you're eating more than you actually are. Therefore, it's smart to consume unhealthy foods from smaller plates, causing you to eat less. 5. Avoid bulk meals. Eating in bulk makes our metabolism slow, as the body is not able to digest the amount of food given to it at once. Just to avoid this situation, one should have small meals 6 times a day. This will help your metabolism get going and keep you energetic throughout the day. 6. Eat fiber-rich foods. Studies also indicate that one type of fiber, viscous fiber, is particularly helpful for weight loss. It increases fullness and reduces food intake. Viscous fiber forms a gel when it comes in contact with water. This gel increases nutrient absorption time and slows down the emptying of your stomach. Viscous fiber is only found in plant foods. Examples include beans, oat cereals, Brussels sprouts, asparagus, oranges, and flax seeds. 7. Monitor your water consumption. Drinking water can help you eat less and lose weight, especially if you drink it before a meal. Mid-meal drinking of water can slow down the process of digestion, restraining nutrient absorption. Instead, try drinking water before meals may help you eat fewer calories. Replacing a sugary drink with water is particularly beneficial. 8. Sleep well and avoid stress. Poor sleep disrupts important hormones, including those involved in metabolism. Getting less than 6 hours of sleep a night can increase a person's risk of being overweight or obese. Raised stress levels can also disrupt hormonal balance. When a person is stressed, their body produces hormones called glucocorticoids. Too many glucocorticoids can increase a person's appetite, leading to weight gain. 9. Cut out sugary beverages. Sugary drinks have been linked to an increased risk of weight gain and many diseases. Your brain doesn't register liquid calories as it does solid foods, making you eat more. Fruit juices tend to be very high in sugar. When possible, it is best to eat whole fruits instead, as they contain fiber. 10. Try mindful eating. Mindful eating, or eating with awareness, is an excellent tool for weight management. Mindful eating may help reduce food cravings and improve portion control. To practice mindful eating, a person should avoid distractions, including televisions, laptops, and reading materials. It is best to eat at a table, concentrate on how the food tastes, and be aware of signs that the body is full. Do you know you can lose weight by drinking tasty coffee? Cappuccino MCT is a coffee that burns fat. Check out link below in the description. If you like this video, press like a button and share it with your friends. If you are health conscious and you want to build a healthier life, then make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel right now. And don't forget to press the bell icon. Do you know any tips on losing weight without diet and exercise? Tell us in the comment down below. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.